there I'm about to take off in a plane with these two guys. It was just incredible to fly over there. I've flown over the Nazca lines many times, but to fly over this and to see these huge earthworks on a scale of hundreds of meters sitting there, often encroached on by farms, was very, very, very exciting.